Illinois is looking to bounce back from a week one loss with a win against Virginia this Saturday. Despite the loss to Texas San Antonio last week, Illinois' catch game was a bright spot for the team. Quarterback turned wide receiver Isaiah Williams caught 8 passes for 101 yards, while tight end Daniel Barker caught 5 passes for 74 yards and 2 touchdowns.
Sikowski, play action that time to Daniel Barker. Gets a foot down. It's a touchdown.
Special teams also had itself a night with kicker James McCourt nailing 2 field goals from over 50 yards. And he broke Illinois' record for the most 50-plus yard field goals in history with 6. On the Cavaliers' side, Virginia shut out its opponent 43-0 Saturday, holding William and Mary to just 183 yards of total offense.